It's your boy Q to the motherfucking G-O-D, and we motherfucking back. I know it's been like, what, 14 days? I'm having trouble uploading shit, but this is gonna be like a quick little upload, probably like 4 minutes max. We're gonna talk about this new movie, Chainsaw Massacre, and try not to spoil it for y'all. And just because it's a fast trailer, I'm gonna just stop it right now and just say this part when they're in the car is very, very, very gruesome. Please do me a favor, like, comment, subscribe if you haven't done so. Shout out to Netflix. Yeah, niggas is the shit. But all right, bet. So we bought it. I'm gonna just show you the trailer real quick. Oh, I just watched it. I just finished watching this movie, so it's just like I ain't gonna spoil it for nobody. But this part in the car, in my head, my girl says she should have played that. I say she should have got out of the car and ran. Look at this, look at this. Why is she turning her head so? Look, hold on, hold on. I'm gonna be quick. Stupid, look. Here, look, look. Scared, right? Boom. Alright, so let me tell you this. Somebody is trying to kill y'all. You just seen him do some wild stuff outside the car. Got this whole car. Got this whole car to crash into some random ass machine in the middle of the field. She plays dead the first time. Not gonna tell you no more after that. She plays dead. That one part where she sticks her head out the fucking window. See, I would've been like this. Boom, boom. Here, boom, boom. All right, I'm out. Sorry, I'm just saying they be doing shit in the movies that make me so tight. I'm like, what are you doing? Like, you're he just this nigga is out for blood. Man, sick. But they did a good job at shortening this movie.
So
I
Harlow
really
is a
felt like
ghost town.
it was stupid short. Like, I didn't even
We
have
have
to
a
sit
vision
here.
for this
I
place.
already knew it was
All it
gonna
needs is
happen.
young blood. I don't
Yo,
want to
and
live here. This is a chance for people.
Shout out to them for not,
to
doing
start
stuff.
fresh somewhere. Somewhere safe. Hey guys, you should see this.
Alright, let me tell you this part right here. They fucked up for this. They had no right to say or do any of these things they did here. I ain't
What are you doing
gonna
in our house? You really
They
shouldn't
have
be
no
here.
right. I'm gonna say this about every freaking scary movie. Stop hiding. Stop. I'm gone. You gotta go at this point. You got to go. She knows funny. I ain't even gonna say that. I'm just saying, stop hiding. That don't make no sense. Like, why are you hiding right now? Just go. Like, you already know which way you came in. It's not too many exits. It was one exit. Anywho, I hate that about movies. Like, I'm not. I'm sorry. Dying. I'm dying trying. Put it like that. Put it like that. I wanna make sure I have a
This is
like, good
hardest to
strategy.
do.
You wanna trip and
I'm
fall?
afraid your old
You
friend's
do like
back.
trip and fall. I'm not tripping and falling.
50 years,
If I do,
I've been
I'm
waiting
rolling
for this
out
night.
of the car. Oh my god. That bitch had me rolling at the end. Oh my god.
Just to see him again.
This reminds, I ain't gonna lie, they kind of stole Halloween's idea, but like, because before there was no one really trying to like kill him, but him I'm talking about, there was nobody trying to kill him. They were trying to kill life. Oh my god, like, in my head, if you tell me you want to die right now, and we are really both about to die, probably simultaneously. I promise you, I'm making that decision to move on. I'm getting to I'm probably gonna say I'm gonna die of exhaustion from running before I die of like any injury from him, like from the person who's trying to kill me, anybody. I'm like, I'll burst the lung, I will whatever, and that's when I'll finally take defeat or whatever if it came down to it. But I'm exhausting all my options. I'm in a three story window, jumping out of that bitch. Three stories, I'll be all right. I'll take
Looks like it's you that he wants.
I'll grab
I'm not
one
gonna let him kill you.
I'll slide down slowly. I'll find a way.
You know evil.
Like this
you
part
know
right
evil.
here. Oh my god, how you let somebody throw something at you like at a distance and you just don't. Hopefully I'm not spoiling that.
Try anything, you cancel, bro.
I won't lie, I see this happening in the future. Like, everybody thinks the phone will save them and think there's some type of game. Them niggas was dead. Like, yeah, they came on here with a chainsaw, bloodied up. Niggas are like, he said, try anything, you're canceled, bro. Oh god, when I heard that in the movie, I was rolling. It's funny though, this what happened to him. What happened to them is real. Dumb. I'm not even gonna tell y'all. Dumb. Look, like, dumb. This movie, look, on God, I'm gonna just say this. This movie right here was very short, but put together enough to the point you're like, I give it a good 6 to 7 because of how it happened, but it was too fast. Like, it just, there was no storyline to any of the people. You didn't grow no attachment to nobody, you know what I'm saying? So I'll give this movie like a 6. I think this is what I'm gonna start doing. I'm gonna start rating some movies clips and movie trailers and shit. That should be dope. Shout out to Netflix. Hopefully I can get like a sponsor. I could tag them in this shit, and then, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to cuss. I could tag them in this, and hopefully they could. No, I mean, they don't, they probably wouldn't care, because most of their audience is, then most of their movies and shows have cussing too, sex and all that stuff. So anyway, I have been Q to the mother FNGOD. Please do me a favor, like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't done so already. Another video will be dropping shortly. I'm out.